Almonds, Prunus amygdalus, are among the most nutritious nuts. They have long been used to provide relief from coughs, respiratory disorders, impotency, anemia, and diabetes. They are also found to have great effects on skin care, hair care, and dental care. Almonds are abundant in countries like Israel, Jordan, Syria, Turkey, Lebanon, Saudi Arabia, and Iran. Almond nuts and oil are frequently used in a number of applications. These nuts are a great alternative for snacks as they have a lot of health benefits. Brain health. According to studies, almond contains all the nutrients that the brain needs to develop. This is why many parents today give their children almonds as an essential part of their diet. They usually serve 2 to 3 soaked almonds. This nut has properties that induce high intellectual levels. Cardiovascular health. Almonds are rich in fiber, plant sterols, and polyunsaturated fatty acids that are needed to lower the body's bad cholesterol. With this, people who consume the right amount of almond in their diet every day are less likely to develop diseases that cause heart attacks. Almond contains L-arginine that has the capability to reduce blood clot formation and strengthens arterial walls. In addition, it has omega-3 fatty acids. Studies suggest that this component can help regulate cardiac rhythms. It is also rich in vitamin E. Almond is also found to be very beneficial for diabetic patients. This is because it can help increase insulin sensitivity. However, it is important that individuals follow the recommended daily almond consumption. Skin health. Almond oil is commonly incorporated in skin products and used in therapeutic massage. It has excellent emollient properties that can help make skin healthy and beautiful. It is highly recommended for newborn babies. Almond milk is also used in some soap products that can help improve the skin's complexion. Cancer prevention. Almond has a laxative effect. With this, it can facilitate toxin removal that is an important process to prevent colon cancer. Almond improves digestion and elimination. Pregnancy. Pregnant women who include almond in their diet may help to save their babies from birth defects. This is mainly because almonds contain folic acid that is essential for brain development. It also plays an essential role in healthy tissue and cell formation. Skin health. Almond oil is commonly incorporated in skin products and used in therapeutic massage. It has excellent emollient properties that can help make skin healthy and beautiful. It is highly recommended for newborn babies. Almond milk is also used in some soap products that can help improve the skin's complexion. Cancer prevention. Almond has a laxative effect. With this, it can facilitate toxin removal that is an important process to prevent colon cancer. Almond improves digestion and elimination. Pregnancy. Pregnant women who include almond in their diet may help to save their babies from birth defects. This is mainly because almonds contain folic acid that is essential for brain development. It also plays an essential role in healthy tissue and cell formation. Neural tube defects, anencephaly, and spina bifida are the most common conditions that result from an insufficient folic acid supply while babies are inside their mother's womb. Almond is a delicious folic acid source. Weight loss. Almond is a good snack substitute as it makes the person feel full and reduce cravings. Additionally, it is low in calories and is packed with plenty of nutrients. A handful serving is enough to provide enough energy for a day. Other therapeutic uses. Almond nuts and extracted oils both provide therapeutic and medicinal benefits. Nuts are best consumed raw rather than roasted or salted. Experts say that raw almond nuts offer more nutrients than processed ones. They have levels of high monounsaturated fat that is classified as good fat. They increase good cholesterol and reduce the negative kind. Raw almonds are also rich in flavonoids that are potent antioxidants. They are naturally found in plants. This component in almonds may be compromised if the nuts are artificially processed. This is mainly because flavonoids are abundant in the skin rather than the almond meat. This is why it is best to eat raw almonds. How to take. Almonds may be consumed raw, roasted, blanched, and in milk form. They can also be taken as supplements. Almond supplements. Almonds have a lot of benefits whether raw, in oil form, or capsulized. Nevertheless, individuals should still watch out for side effects, especially when taken in high amounts. Experts suggest that a healthy amount of almond taken daily should only be a handful serving. Too much could break a weight loss plan and may also lead to gastrointestinal disturbances. In order to take advantage of all the nutrients from almonds without getting too many calories or bloating, it may be worth considering gel supplements instead. With this, the essential nutrients are extracted and packed all in one capsule. Almond gel capsules are now available in both bitter and sweet almond varieties. Bitter almonds contain about 38-60% non-dehydrating fatty oil, 17-20% linoleic acid and 77% oleic acid. They also contain 3% mucilage and 25-35% protic substances. Meanwhile, sweet almonds have 43-57% fatty oils, 77% oleic acid and 17-20% linoleic acid.